VGA packages sometimes need blind and buried vias for fan-out. Set up your via types when you build your PCB stack up. With these via types, you can route underneath pads in the VGA footprint. For high-speed signals, you can also use boomerang vias, because they don't have stubs. Check description for a full video on using blind and buried vias.